How's it going, everyone? So today I'm going to talk about how many push-ups are needed for the Canadian Forces. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Also, if you're interested in online personal training from me, simply comment below in the comment section. I will get back to you guys with more details. Before I begin the video, if you guys do type on my channel, if you go to the search for the videos and you type in push-ups, you will see me performing a lot of push-ups. I think the most I did is 85 push-ups in a row. So you guys can check that out. I am very good at push-ups when I do train for them. The most I've done in a row, not on my channel, but I have done 100 in a row. If you guys have any questions at all with getting better at push-ups, just comment below. I will answer them. I can help you guys out. I do make personal training programs. I can make programs to help you guys with push-ups as well. So I'm very knowledgeable when it comes to push-ups. So let's go over some of the stuff with the Canadian Forces. Now, it consists of three events: push-ups, sit-ups, and generally a running event. Now, I'm not up to date with these because they can change from time to time, so this is the most recent knowledge that I have of this. This is what I currently remember. So the scoring is out of outstanding, excellent, good, satisfactory, or probationary. Now, to complete the boot camp, you must get a score of 60 or higher. Now, whatever score you get for the push-up, the sit-up, and the 1.5 mile run, you add up and then you divide it by 3 to get your score. So for push-ups, you will need 46. This puts you at a satisfactory level. For outstanding, you will need to do 92 push-ups. That is crazy. Keep in mind, too, that the push-ups are with proper form, good form. It's none of this fast, do as many as you can in a row. It's slow and controlled push-ups. So to do 92 is freaking crazy, you guys. And trust me, they are very strict with how you do your push-ups. I remember one time at our school, we had a recruiter come for the military. He talked to us about the military. And then at the end of the presentation, he called anyone up from the school to see how many push-ups they can do in a row. So the people that came up, our school was very small. We only had 500 people in the school. Me and my brother came up, and my brother, I think, did 50 push-ups. The guy said if you can do more than 65, he'd give you an army hat or a military hat. I did 68, I think, or 70 in a row with good form, and he was extremely impressed. He's like, you are definitely good for the military. Needless to say, I never joined the military, but I thought that was really cool, and I thought that was something that was like just a special event in my life, you guys, for the military, even though I wasn't actually in the military. But it was cool that the guy came out, asked me to do the push-ups, or he asked anyone to do the push-ups, and I was the only one that was able to do it. So I thought that was pretty cool. But again, 92 is outstanding. 46 is the minimum. If you guys have any other questions, comment below. I will answer them. End of video. Thank you for watching.